The night was creeping on the ground. She crept and did not make a sound until she reached the tree, and then she covered it, and stole again along the grass beside the wall. I heard the rustle of her shawl as she threw blackness everywhere upon the sky and ground and air, and in the room where I was hid. But no matter what she did to everything that was without, she could not put my candle out. So I stared at the night, and she stared back solemnly at me.